Welcome back to another interesting episode of Pretty Healthy with Preeta. Hi everybody. So as a little girl, there have been various people that have completely bowled me over with their fresh skin. Like for instance, whenever I used to see Hema Malini or Jayaprada or even Nandita Das for that matter, I always felt that how are they maintaining such freshness? You know, their skin is so fresh all the time. So I used to wonder, you know, how to get that fresh skin. Usually whenever I get up in the morning, I find that, you know, first thing when I wash my face, my skin looks the best. And then over a period of time, when the day progresses, it becomes oily, it becomes dull. If I go out and come back, especially I find rashes, my skin would become red in color. Sometimes I end up getting heat boils. And especially, you know, the evenings, if I don't wash my face and all that, it becomes really dull. So I always, you know, used to ask my mother, what is it that I can do to keep my skin fresh? So she reminded me, you know, so when I was somewhere in 9th standard and all that, she had shared a secret formula with me, a face pack that I used to wear often, because I lived in the Middle East and it was pretty harsh climate there. So I used to wear this regularly. She used to make it and give it to me. And if I have to go for a meeting, or if we had to go for a function, or if we had guests at home, both of us, me and my mother, we used to end up wearing this face pack and look really fresh. So today what I'm going to do is I'm going to introduce you to that secret face pack that will give you your skin, your facial skin, that freshness. So let's see what the ingredients are.
The main ingredients are, first, mint leaves. Second, finely chopped cucumber. Third, gram flour. Take a mixer like this. Add around 20 to 25 leaves of mint like this. Add a generous amount. Next, take the chopped cucumber and add a generous amount, around 2 tablespoons of chopped cucumber, and grind this into a nice smooth paste. There is another way of grinding this. In case you don't want to grind it in a mixer, I have something like this where you can pound both the mint leaves and the cucumber together and make it into a smooth paste. Mint leaves have a lot of good properties. Using mint on your face can actually give you a clear and glowing skin. It is good for treating acne, getting rid of any blackheads, and also most importantly, brighten your skin. Applying cucumber water on your face is a great way to keep blemishes and freckles away from your skin. Cucumber's excellent anti-inflammatory properties can help soothe the skin and give you a blemish-free skin tone. So once the mint leaves and the cucumber are nicely ground into a smooth paste, take it into a bowl like this. Nicely pour it, and you'll find that it's a little, liquid in nature. Adding gram flour to this concoction not only helps in giving it the density, but also acts as a great exfoliant. So mix it nicely like this, the three ingredients that we have used, mint leaves, cucumber, and gram flour, and apply it to your skin directly. Now this is a face pack that you can apply any time of the day, morning, night, evening, afternoon, anytime you go out and come back, you can use it. Even before going to bed, you can use it, and you'll feel really great. So except the eyes area, you can apply it anywhere. If there are certain places on the skin where it's red in color, because of the heat, you can apply a generous amount. The mint leaves and cucumber, along with a little bit of gram flour, does wonders for your facial skin.
All right, so this pack will get you minty fresh like it has done for me. This works every time, every single time that I have used it, and I've been using it for a very, 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 very long time since I was a teenager. Now I have introduced this pack to my daughter, and she wears this pack whenever she has to go out, meet her friends, go for a birthday party, or you know, we have friends over for dinner. So yes, so this is something that you can easily procure, you can easily, you know, make at home. You can make this face pack and you can put it into an airtight container and refrigerate it and keep it for around 7 to 8 days. Nothing will happen, and you can take it every day also and apply it. No side effects, nothing. You can use it also, you know, in intervals if you want to. Men, women and teenagers can use it. I wouldn't prescribe this for kids who are below 10 years old. You need not just restrict this to the face area. You can wear it across your neck, your shoulders, this area. You can apply it here also. Another fantastic thing about this pack is that you can use this perennially, that is throughout the year. It's not that this is only like a summer pack or something. You can use it during winter also. So please make it at your home, try it, and do send comments to us. So if you liked this particular video, if you found this really useful, what are you waiting for? Please go ahead and click on the like button. Please go ahead and write on your comment. Do also click on the bell button, subscribe, and do share it with all your friends, family, and whoever you feel might really need it. I had fun actually shooting this particular episode. I hope you had fun watching this episode. This is Preeta signing off in another exciting and interesting episode of Pretty Healthy with Preeta. Bye!